Yeah. We're just doing side quests at this point. I'm not gonna lie. We're just doing side quests. I have no clue where we are in the story at all. We just left Athens a while ago, and now we're here. Wherever here is. So yeah. That's great.
Easy now.
Alright, where's our quest? This will hopefully be easy. And if it's not, well, crap! I'm screwed. Oh, by the way, we leveled up. I leveled up in the process, so I'm just going to, oh, that's nice. Yeah. This stupid spear or sword or whatever. How come they get to throw their spears and stuff, but I can't? That doesn't seem very reasonable.
I need to stay hidden.
Whoa! That whole Daughter of Artemis thing was no joke.
Get out! Out, damn you!
The thing wasn't kidding when it said bouncing on a daughter of Artemis. These people just fire shots. I'm willing to bet one of them had a poison bow. Wow. Wrong person. You go over there. I'm supposed to kill this one. And that's a head. That wasn't the nicest thing anyone's ever done.
Let's go, Phobos. Hey.
Fine, I'll just equip another quest. On bandits. Passing on bandits. Bandits. Where are they?
Off we go now.
Thank you. just hoping that this one's more nearby. Huh? Oh.
Off we go now.
Yeah, that one's much closer. Let's get that one. Poor horsey.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
Who's doing that?
To the dead!
For Sparta!
Malagas!
Wow. It just flew down. See? Bounty on a something. Oh, it's that one. No. Bounty on a mercenary. No, 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 no. On a something. Whatever it is, I can't equip it for some reason. Thank you.
Come on. Yeah. Come on. Come on.
You all know
Ella.
We will defend you. Attack! I won't lose.
Those poor trees.
Ella.
This is a restricted area.
Huh? You will survive this.
This close to just unequipping the sword, really, pulling up the giant mace, and then smacking the hell out of every single one of them with Blender. Sorry for the language, but that's the truth.
stealth in it.
I should try to stay out of sight.
I heard something.
Huh? That's not right.
I want nighttime. Oh, well, it was already kind of nighttime. Oh, well, I wanted more nighttime. Double meditation.
Take a look.
He's tired, just wants to down after a hard day's work of guarding. And then I show up and I'm like, nah, you just gotta die.
Someone there?
Well, kinda.
What?
Victory! We're almost to our next level. Thank you.
Is that the game telling me to stop doing side quests? Oh, he does have a quest flag. And it's really close by. I've been really messing up recently. I've accidentally
Off we go.
Screwed up multiple videos, so I couldn't upload them.
Ella.
Multiple. So, yeah.
Let's go.
I gotta chill.
Easy.
I can't mess up any more videos. I got this.
I warned you!
I see him.
Another solid 100 meters.
Meaning Procalus at this stage.
Would it be too convenient for this guy to have a a contract on him so that I can get more XP out of him than usual. It would be too convenient, okay.
Creatures, I can't work under.
Talk to this guy.
And is the bathhouse free of snakes?
I've been busy. I'll take care of your snake problem.
So, it turns out we aren't going with the pacifist route for that one. We just killed all the snakes. There is a way to do that without killing the snakes, but, no clue what that is. We got the quest done. Perhaps not how he wanted it, but it's...
And? Is the bathhouse free of snakes?
I carved up every single one of those slimy malagas.
My babies! What have you done to my babies?
Your snakes infested my bathhouse. A sick man is dead because of them.
You did this.
Good snakes are dead snakes.
You'll pay for this. I curse you.
Well?
Well, what?
I took care of the snakes. Now you're going to tell me about the Spartan woman and the baby.
I actually don't know anything. It was before my time. The man who does know is Miven, but he won't tell you. He won't tell anyone anything.
That man's a piece of trash.
Malaki snakes. Ugh. At least I got a name. Midon.
But he won't. The worst part is I know why that's so funny to him. Because I've been past this part of the story before. I'm not spoiling anything, so you can keep all that to yourself. I'm keeping this to myself. The prize of assassin of Asclepius. That must be that. Oh, this is the sanctuary of Asclepius. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Sure. Stop. Alright, see you guys in the next video.